Hello, hello, dumela mbakgotsi. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Lebitso la ka ke Mpho. Ha ba qala ho kena on my channel, then ke a amohela. And if you are an old subscriber, thank you so much for your support. Let's grow this channel, guys. I know it's possible, all right? Anywho, as you can see, since ke le busy ke ya kwana le kwana ka kitcheneng, it's obvious hore video ena e amana le taba tsa ho kunmaka, taba tsa ho cleaner. This is actually my night kitchen cleaning routine. I do it, I think, 3 times a week. On Monday, on Wednesday, and on Friday. So on my last video, I promised her I will try to post constantly on a weekly basis. So please, let's keep on praying for that consistency. Because consistency, I am shapasheng. But I'll try. I promise myself already. You know what? By the end of this year, kitlamele ke be consistent. At least one video a week. And I'll keep them coming as time goes on. So let me start by saying I don't have a helper. Kamontlung. And I'm not against having a helper. Mare ke try hore ntlo ya ka e be skono at all times and at all costs, because that's what I'm used to do. Ke tloetswe ke tsetsa dintho. So I do everything by myself. Be it cooking, laundry, taking care of the kids, the family. You know, I do by myself. Guys, kimbokot, if you don't mind me saying so. So sometimes I keep very overwhelmed. Because and when I knock off, and I know most people can relate. So one day, you know what, but on the other side, and I don't have a helper, and it's by choice. So I decided to take control of the situation. You know what, let me try to run my house like a well-oiled machine. So got like an idea, you know what, let me try to clean at night and see how it goes in the morning. So that's what I did, and I've been hooked since then, and it really works for me. Well, so I found it very therapeutic, because my favorite podcast, I can play music without any disturbance, because then I can say everything is really nice and clean. I get a showering, I take a hot shower, or kega batting, especially when it's Fridays, and ke relax. Then I go to bed. So in the morning, ha ke ya ka kitchening, my mind is at ease, because ke tsebe hore kitchen e clean. You know how na ntho e stress and like going into the kitchen in the morning, o bo kopana le dijana. Yo, kore, it just puts so much stress on me, because I guess ratis jana na ke kitchen. So this night kitchen cleaning routine, it works for me. As I'm recording this video, ke putsa hore na ibe wena somebody who doesn't have a helper and also besa full time, how do you keep your house clean? Please write in the comment section. I'll appreciate it so much, and I hope you are enjoying the video and uba inspired or motivated who clean up with you and see how it goes. And click like and throw in a comment. As I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I'm still gonna post more videos, like I'm gonna cook, I'm gonna do hair and stuff like that. So yeah, support clean thing, guys. Yo, I've been trying this YouTube thing. It's not working, but I'm willing to try as many times as I possibly could. So enjoy the video. Music. If I'll throw in my voice here and there. Thank you so much, guys. Enjoy. Bagotsi, if ntle shebeletse up until here, thank you so much. And ka khola, you're asking yourself for a how bathung ile go msadi o hana mop. Of course I do have a mop. I just prefer ho ya fatse ka lengwe le ke korope, especially when my floor is really really dirty and in a little stain. So in this case it was really dirty because bana ba ne ba qhadile dintho fatse wabo. So yeah, that's why and guys, please le hopole hore I'm still a beginner. Don't judge my editing skills. I'm still trying. Hana go ntse, I promise o tlo bona di improvement in each and every single video that I post. So for now jwale sense ne ke qala ke restart hape because I think I've started like 100 times before. So this is the trolley that I am cleaning them. Trolley na initially ke yentse ile ya di vegetable ne, mare the aim ne ile hore ha ke reka a dishwashing machine itlo kena mo. Wabo? Yes. So I'm done here. My kitchen is nice and clean. Ke mo ke ne ke ketsetsa a cup of chamomile tea. It really calms my nerves down. Then that's the result of what I've been doing. My kitchen is nice and clean. I love it when it's like this. Then obana ke lighta the night lights. I prefer using these lights at night. Ha ke switch le bone off so that bana ha ba ya bathroom ha ba tshoe bosiu. So off I went to my bathroom. I took a bath. It was on a Friday, so it was a well-deserved bath. Okay, keep on watching, guys. What I'm showing you here, ki activated charcoal, ki regular discamo. I use it on my face because ki na li di breakouts. Ki mix ali a little bit of water to make a thick paste. How rata okana mix ali honey, it works just well. So far in tsore hantle ki sebilisa once or twice a week. Ne? Mwana neki test okana if thick enough for now. So enjoy watching the video. Thank you. Shoo, hasemo kiqetile urekhoda. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like and to subscribe. See you on the next video. Ciao.